Please subscribe to the my channel and press the bell icon and like and share your friends. Hello friends, how are you? Today we bring how to open digital club camera. Now see, this is the digital clock camera. See, full HD camera. This one now no have charge. Now, this is the remote. This one slow motion. This one camera. Or this one audio record. This one video record. This one off on button. See, now I put charge. This one B3 charger. B3 charger cable. Now I put charge. Hey, this one charger connector. This one memory card. See, this one charger connector, or this one camera open button. Hey, this one clock settings button. Hey, now little coming clock. See. Now time settings. See this time settings. Now no have charge. This display coming little. Have display LED light have. Have inset light button press LED open. This one LED. See 40. Now see. Now see 3 o'clock. Now okay. Now camera open. Now put memory card. Now I put memory card. This original memory. Copy memory not working. Thank you. Now I put memory A. Now this set, this button open, this button on after one blue light coming, this side blue light coming, this one open, blue light coming, camera not capture, see have a smaller blue light, this one camera not capture, after press remote press, after this blue light off camera working, see. Now record. Now this light off. Now record. Now record time. Hey, this on full HD camera. LED light have. See. Now see, now video stop. This camera video stop, one press video stop, light open, light open, video stop. See smaller light have. Now see this one off. Now on. Now video off. Light working, video is on off, light off, video open. See this one, take picture, I take picture this one. See how can open, how can working, have catalog also, this one already writing have. Some video slow motion, power button, see this one time settings, this one see this back side. See same like this. See this one alarm sound, alarm sound is speaker. See boys. Thank you guys. Please like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon.